In this section, I wanted to cover some of the feedback we get when users connect to multiple Bluetooth devices. First, I wanted to explain the settings for the phone clip so that you can have up to 8 Bluetooth devices paired at any one time. You can then have 2 devices actively connected. And then finally, you can only have 1 of those devices actively streaming. So what that means is you can have 8 devices paired, but only 2 of those are actively connected. And if you want to change to another device, you'll have to manually go in and select that that additional device. So if you're connected to your phone and your iPad, and then you get in your car and you want to connect to your GPS device, you'll need to search in your settings on your phone and select the GPS device, and that will disconnect one of the other Bluetooth devices, in which you may have to reconnect at a later point. So this gets a little bit complicated when you're using so many different Bluetooth devices, because the protocols are different for each device. So if you have your if you're connected to your mobile phone and you're having a conversation and you get into your Bluetooth enabled car, some cars may override that signal and switch over to your Bluetooth audio in the car, whereas other car Bluetooth systems may not. So you'll have to experiment with your setup and how it works for you. But the good news is that you shouldn't lose the signal. You shouldn't hang up on the caller. You'll just need to sort out where the audio is coming from and connect to that and what suits your situation. When you connect to multiple Bluetooth devices, you need to be aware that sometimes they can be turned on and stream audio when you're not actually wanting that audio. For instance, if you do some work on your laptop and it's a shared laptop, and then while you're having a dinner with your spouse and your child is upstairs listening to Miley Cyrus videos, you may get some unwanted sound coming in. So it's important to, if you're going to connect to multiple Bluetooth devices, you need to make sure you connect to either just your personal device, or if you have shared devices, then you should deselect that or unconnect with that device when you're done using it. Otherwise, when other people take up that device and use any applications or stream videos that enable or activate the Bluetooth, you might get some unwanted audio in your processes, and you might not want that.